Dear student of class 9th, good afternoon. In previous period, I have told you about linear equation in two variables and what is a standard form of the linear equation in two variables. Today, I want to tell you write the linear equation in a linear equation in two variable forms. Here some equations are given. You have to express these equations in a linear equation of two variables. See, now write the following linear equation in two variables. Here first equation is x equal to minus 5. We have to represent this equation in a standard form of the linear equation in two variables. For this, see solutions x equal to minus 5 can be written as 1 into x. X comma 1 into x, 1 comma x, because you have to express this equation in standard form of a linear equation in two variables. Then this can be written as 1 into x plus 0 into y is equal to minus 5. This is x term, y term, constant term. Okay? Transposing the constant term in left side, we have that in this multiply. 1 multiplied x plus 0 multiplied y plus 5 equal to 0. Then comparing this linear equation by the standard form of the linear equation in two variables, we have a equal to 1, b is equal to 0, and c is equal to 5. Similarly, see the second problem, which is also the same. Write this equation also in the form of a linear equation in two variables. Given equation is 2y equal to 5y is equal to 2. Set solution 5y equal to 2 can be written as 0 into x plus 5 into y is equal to 2. Okay? 0 into x क्यों किया? क्योंकि x का डिवीजन नहीं है, लेकिन स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म लीनियर इक्वेशन इन टू वेरिएबल के स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म को शो करने के लिए आपको दोनों वेरिएबल भी शो करने होंगे और कांस्टेंट टर्म भी शो करने होंगे. ठीक है, अगर कोई वेरिएबल इसमें इनएक्यूरेट लगता है उसको कांस्टेंट जीरो करके उसको भी शो करना होगा. ठीक है, देन दिस बिकम्स 0 x plus 5 into y minus 2 equal to 0. In this way, you can represent a given equation of one variable in the form of the linear equation of two variables in standard form. Okay. See another problem. This is also what problem type? The cost of a notebook is twice the cost of a pen. Write a linear equation in two variables. एक word problem है कि एक notebook का cost एक pen के cost का दो गुना है. Represent this situation in a linear equation of two variables. For this, we have to suppose that let cost of rupees x and cost of a pen is equal to rupees y. According to condition, cost of a notebook is double the cost of a pen or twice the cost of a pen, then according to this condition, we can write algebraically x equal to 2y and by transposing the right side term and converting standard form of the linear equation in two variables, we have x minus 2y plus 0 is equal to 0. Here, comparing the standard form of the linear equations, we have find the value of ABC. Here, A is equal to coefficient of x, 1, B is equal to coefficient of y minus 2, and C is equal to constant, that is 0. So, this is the linear equation form of the given word problem. In this way, you can solve problems related to the linear equation in two variables. Please complete homework of the exercise. Please complete the homework of the exercise 4.1. Take homework, complete exercise 4.1. Complete it. I will check when school will reopen. Thanks.